Okay, everybody, this is a very crafty video, and I showed you, this is my jewelry box I put my earrings in, and it has a little seat on the bottom, but if I don't want to drop expensive, heavy stuff, and I had these crafts made up at King's Plaza Mall. It has my name, it should be on my door, but I'd rather it be all up here, but it's too dark at night. It's about the crack of dawn, and my camera's going haywire, so it could go upside down. Pause if you want to read. You might have seen this in other videos. And before I get to the main portrait, I'm going to get to the bridal style. I had a laminate with this name carved, but it broke the lamp, so I kept this and put it on the photo of my mom's wedding photo when she got married. I was wearing her veil. Joe Russo, rest in peace. She didn't like, and who's alive, Edith Serafin. If your name ever comes out on there, whatever, I still remember you, didn't like me wearing it, thought it was disrespectful, but I had to have attention. I watched my wedding video, I mean my mom's wedding video. I didn't marry Billy Yu, and she married Billy, and I saw I look like a snob. I don't feel like a snob, but I watched myself, I was like, holy crap. But last but not least, as I'm trying to find myself in spirit, this is my portrait from 2002. The only thing I created was making them write, it was on 4702 Central Park. I made them write the Empire State Building and make me an artist. I longed my hair a little with the hoops. I kind of drew the eyeliner and the mascara myself with black charcoal. But the man in Central Park, a Chinese guy, drew it, chasing me around Central Park. Portrait! Portrait! Hold on, guys. I'm really sorry. I gotta put this away. If it wasn't for the lighting, I knew how to edit a little better. It's not the point. It's just getting the craft out. Making these videos, it's a craft. This is more of a craft than an arts and crafts video. This is just straight out to the crafts.